Halo, halo, cześć, witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie. Moi drodzy, kontynuujemy sobie przygodę z gry Batman. Przypominam tylko łapce w górę o komentarzu oraz o subskrypcji.
Damn it. Hey, Bruce. I wasn't expecting you. Thought I'd make it outside the city limits at least. Clearly my ride needs a tune-up.
I trusted you, and you stole from me.
Don't take it so personally. Besides, we both know you're not here because of hurt feelings, are you? I don't blame you for wanting it back. I'm surprised you had a toy like this. No doubt Batman would use it for the good of Gotham, but the less noble options are so much more exciting.
Klawiaturowy wojownik.
So much potential. Just imagine what I'd be able to dig my claws into.
Enough games, Selina. Hand it over. Now.
You just have no imagination, do you?
Oda.
Catch. It's clear you're not gonna be any fun, and I'm not in the mood for a fight. Oh, come on. Don't pretend you're not impressed. As long cons go, this one was a beauty. Getting into Wayne Tech's lab took a lot more than cracking a safe. I had to get close to people. Your friend Harvey. Poor guy just wanted to fall in love so bad. After that, it didn't take very long to get my introduction to his BFF. The great Bruce Wayne. Imagine my surprise when the rich playboy turned out to be Batman, scourge of Gotham. I was always going to steal from Bruce Wayne. I just never expected he'd be so interesting. As a mark, that is. Cat got your tongue? Luckily, the job's over now. I'm getting out of here while the getting's good. Gotham's a house on fire, and I'm not gonna burn with it. If you were smart, you'd get out of here too. This town hates you, hates your entire family. Just leave it all behind. Do something more meaningful with those skills of yours. You don't need the money, but think of the fun.
Someday, yeah. Maybe I will be able to leave Gotham. But for now, I am the only one who can save this city.
So humble. It'll be good to put some distance between us. After all, look at what happened to Harvey. It'd only be a matter of time before I crossed one of your lines. Isn't that right? My copy of the Boy Scout handbook is out of date. I'm bound to break some rule.
You and I may disagree on a lot of things, but I'm not worried about you.
You're that sure? Bruce, I think I finally get what this is all about. You're upset that I'm leaving. What'd you think? That one night of sex meant we were going steady? Is that what you really thought?
I had fun, don't
you? I had fun, Selina. Didn't you?
I'm all for fun, Bruce. But how long does this stay fun before you start wanting more? Look, Bruce. I'll admit that what you and I had... it wasn't terrible. But you were just another job. A more... intriguing job than I was expecting. But still a job. And that job's done. I'm done with you. It's not complicated. I'm not a good person. I'm certainly no hero, and I don't want to be. I'm a thief. That's all I am. I told you that from the start. I never pretended to be anything else.
Stop. That's not true. I know there's more to you than that. You're just afraid to admit it.
You'd like it if that were true, wouldn't you? Why would you even think that? I've made my feelings pretty clear. Why aren't you listening?
Dobra. Dla widza nie zrobię tego. Już raz się poświęciłem dla widza.
Someone who's only out for herself, who's just a thief, wouldn't do that.
Oh yeah? Who would?
A good person. That's who. A hero.
You know, after I found out you were Batman, I thought nothing else could surprise me. But you just keep on surprising me.
Pa.
Something to remember me by.
I won't need any help remembering you. Well, it's been fun.
See you around?
Maybe.
Lucius, I've got the key. Hold on, Alfred's on the line. Hey, Alfred, I...
Bruce! Lady Arkham! She's here! I tried to keep them out, but...
Alfred?
Uh-huh.
Alfred!
Kłopoty.
Alfred!
Bardzo się boję, że w pewnym momencie skończę odcinek i zacznę następny i będzie 10 minut i będzie tak to kijowo wyglądać. I bardzo też bym chciał, żeby ten ostatni odcinek był bardzo długi. Że trwał tam 50 minut, bo było absolutnie wyśmienicie, ja zawsze tak lubię robić. Mamy zabawki, więc raczej powinno pójść z górki. Zepsuta półka.
Something big was thrown against this wall.
Chyba.
Or someone. What did they do to you, Alfred? Ash everywhere.
Furnitura. Śmieszne słowo.
Furniture scattered outwards from a single point.
A my gdzie idziemy w ogóle? Poszliśmy? To jest nasz dom, czy co?
The lock's been completely destroyed. Alfred must have barricaded himself in here. But they got in anyway.
Tylko gdzie my jesteśmy, ty? W naszym domu? Ale nasz dom w sumie spłonął, więc nie wiem.
How the hell?
No to też właśnie się zastanawiam.
A scuff mark. What could have caused this? Face was knocked over in the struggle. The fight left nothing untouched.
Okay, okay. A my to wszystko musimy łączyć teraz.
The cue was used as a weapon. Swung so hard it broke in half.
Dobra. Dobra. Wszystko? Wszystkie dowody i teraz trzeba łączyć, a nie, nie wszystkie.
Blood pattern looks like it came off a high velocity hit.
Dobra. To teraz co? O, po polsku jest. To co, na czuje lecimy.
Alfred used the pull cue as a weapon, broke it across his attacker's head. When that didn't stop him, he used the jagged end to stab him, spraying blood across the pool table.
Kurwa, Alfred to chyba serwis. Może naprawdę... A co jest, i Alfred to tak naprawdę Batman? A co jeżeli Alfred to robi? To wie w sumie. Ty, a może faktycznie Alfred to robi? W sumie to nie wiem, ja się za bardzo nad tym nie znam. Na uniwersum. Nie wiem, czy dobrze to powiązałem, bo nie słyszałem, co on mówił. Znaczy, nie wiem, czy to i to się łączy razem.
No.
No, też mi się tak wydawało właśnie. Co tu jeszcze do połączenia? To jest aha, to tylko. Wydaje mi się, że więcej tych rzeczy było. Czy to było... A teraz... okej. Okay. Czyli nie wszystkie rzeczy, które tu odkryliśmy, musimy powiązać. Dobra, to by mi... pasowało z tym. Ogień. Coś takiego. Albo z półką, no bo też wybuchło i chłop poleciał. Okej, rozumiem. Tu coś wybuchło. I chłop poleciał na tego. Na półkę.
Lady Arkham must have used the concussion blast from her staff to try and stop Alfred.
Tak jest. Ty, jakim dobrym byłbym detektywem. Wchodzę i mówię, tu coś wybuchło, chłop poleciał na półkę. Niesamowite, że takie rzeczy można wywnioskować, nie? Czy faktycznie jakiś detektyw wchodzi i mówi, dobra, tu wybuchło, tu poleciał, nie? Pojebane gówno. Ktoś jest w stanie przebieg wydarzeń od jakby odzorować w ogóle, nie będąc w tym miejscu wcześniej. Zablokowane osiągnięcie on the trail.
Alfred barricaded himself inside the parlor. He had just enough time to grab a pool cue as a weapon before Lady Arkham blasted the doors open. He broke it across one of their heads, then stabbed him to get away.
Alfred to service.
Tackled Alfred, knocking over the vase. Alfred almost escaped, but then Lady Arkham entered the parlor. Used her staff's concussion blast, scattering all the furniture in her path, throwing him against the wall by the fireplace. So Alfred grabs the nearest thing to use as a weapon to defend himself. But Lady Arkham deflected Alfred's attack, causing the poker to fly across the room and lodge into the wall. More blood on the mantle. He smashed his face into it.
Ouch.
Wait. That picture doesn't belong there.
Co ty gadasz? Look at.
Lady Arkham wanted me to find this.
Okej. Ciekawe.
Alfred. The butler did it. Password reckoning. You have no idea.
Idea posiadana nie jest.
Bruce Wayne, you should be rotting in a padded cell. Now, your butler, the man who raised you like his own son, will suffer in your place. But don't worry, you'll get him back eventually. Peace, my bloody peace.
Alfred. My God. We have to keep a cool head, Lucius. Worrying isn't going to help Alfred. We need to focus.
You're right. Let's get started.
Alfred keeps adjusting his glasses. The reflection. He's making sure I see the reflection in his glasses. He knows the Bat Computer can use multiple reflection angles to recreate the room that he's in. And I can view the virtual image using my cowl.
Good thinking, Alfred.
Okay, Lucius. Freeze frame on the first signal Alfred gives.
Paint us a picture. Here we go.
Whoa. Co ty gadasz?
He's wounded.
Must be one of the thugs Alfred fought upstairs.
Professional grade camera. Probably came from the Gazette's office. Stairs leading up. Cement walls. We're in a basement. Alfred's trying to look at things that might give us a clue to where he's being held. Okay, looks like we've seen all there is to see in this frame. Let's move on to Alfred's next signal.
You got it.
Może morsem, oczami czy coś.
Rogers Plumbing. A service company for the water heater. I can use their records to find home addresses for their clients.
We're getting closer.
Yeah, but we're not there yet.
No to już faktycznie jest pojebana technologia.
Let's keep looking.
Myślę, że nie za bardzo możliwe. W sensie, bo jeżeli ja dobrze rozumiem, to on nie ma kamery, tylko my jakby z odbicia jego okularów jesteśmy w stanie zobaczyć to.
Lady Arkham. Keep searching. A mason stamp.
Only one Masonic lodge in the city.
Sayonana.
So the house was built in 1945 by them. That's a big lead. Jump to Alfred's next signal.
You got it.
A basement window.
What's that outside?
Give me a second. They're by a bus stop.
There we go.
Okay, I think we have enough to pinpoint a location.
Let's hope.
Okay.
These are all the homes serviced by this water heater company on the days and months listed. Filtering for all homes built on that date. I can get the bus line from this, but no stop number. This will help pinpoint the neighborhood. A corner store? Seems unlikely. Bowling alley. Damn it. Let's keep looking. You are not going to believe this.
What is it?
Lady Arkham is back at the Vale House, where she killed her foster parents. According to its records, it has a basement.
Well, just in case she's expecting you.
Oh, kurde.
What is that?
Something I almost didn't get to finish because of Penguin. It's the most advanced version yet.
Lady Arkham will have no idea what I've got up these sleeves.
No to idziemy jako szefowie. Bat Suit Mark II.
Well done,
you've been long overdue for an upgrade. This suit is beyond state of the art.
No to jest właśnie ten chyba ten ulepszony, silny, czy tak wygląda. No wyglądamy jak szefowie tacy, że to... Wiem, że chyba Batman sezon drugi jest ogólnie zapowiedziany, więc tak mi się wydaje, że kiedyś gdzieś czytałem, że sezon drugi Batmana będzie tworzony. Mam nadzieję, że wyjdzie w końcu po polsku, zważywszy, że w Polsce mam wrażenie, że mamy gigantycznie duży fanbase Title Games, więc tak mi się, że naturalnym jest tworzenie gier też po polsku. A może się mylę.
I'm all right.
Tak jak ta pułapka w tym filmie. Nie, czy widzieliście. Taka, że wchodziłeś, naciskałeś się taki wielki gwóźdź na twarz leciał. Powalone. Jak to widziałem, to już za każdym razem mam to w głowie, jak słuchajcie, chcecie wejść do jakiegoś budynku, który jest opuszczony, to mówię, nie byćku. Nigdy w życiu.
Alfred, there's a boot print in the blood. Lady Arkham's soldiers dragged him. The trail stops at the wall. Actually, it goes under it. Sounds like there's more to this basement than it would appear.
taking a closer look.
This is where they had Alfred.
Where they beat him.
Zastanawiam się, czemu mamy tutaj otwarte twarz. To jest idiotyczne, bo możemy akurat tu dostać kulką. Ja rozumiem, że to ma być fajnie po prostu wyglądać jako strój, ale in general debilne. Możemy dostać strzelę i umieramy. Dostaniemy tu nic, dostaniemy tu nic, dostaniemy tu nic, dostaniemy tu nic. Tu dedek. Bez sensu. Ty chłop nie mógł zrobić troszeczkę dalej. No nie? Rozumiem, że wtedy byłby zbyt OP. Chyba, że w twarz nie może dostać. No ja tam się za bardzo nie znam, ale... Rozumiem, że nasz armor jest dość wytrzymały, jeśli chodzi o to. Look at.
The wall is just a facade. Why would the Vales have a false wall in their basement?
Push.
Now let's find out what the Vales were hiding. There's a small room. With a hole in the floor. A rope ladder. Anyone down there would be trapped.
Bijamy.
I'm going inside.
To pewnie Alfred. Co jest? Nie rozumiem za bardzo.
What's down there? Do you see Alfred?
No. It's some kind of torture chamber. Shackles, belts, blood.
What?
To dziecko mówi o czy i to czarne dziecko mówi o czy go tu nie zabierzemy.
Vicky was just a child, and the Vales locked her in the dark. Beat her. Revenge must seem like the only choice.
Their own daughter.
The Vales' foster children may not have been the only ones to suffer here.
Oh,
they followed Alfred's blood into this hole. If he had any opportunity at all, he would have left me a clue. There are drawings. Vicky must have drawn them when she was a prisoner.
Pojebane gówno.
The chunk here is different. Newer.
Patrzcie to odbicie, jakie on jest przepiękne.
Bloody scratches, fingernails. Someone tried to climb out.
Alfred?
No.
Żeby się przypomniało, słuchajcie, no tak tylko słynie z takich rzeczy. Ale przypomniała mi się rodzina w The Walking Dead. Słynna rodzinka, w której jadłeś sobie obiadek. Kto widział to wie, kto nie widział, no to... No nie będę oczywiście spoilerował. Możliwe, że kiedyś sobie ogramy The Walking Dead, ale mówię, że z serduszkiem to by mogło być ciężko.
Vicky did to Alfred what was done to her. Vicky created her here, in this room. This is where Vicky Vale became Lady Arkham. Alfred laid down here.
Może mógł wyryć właśnie okularami.
Alfred's glasses.
Na ścianie, coś. Szkłem albo... Chalk?
One piece apart from the others. Blue...
Blue...
Same color as my tack. Can't be a coincidence. Maybe... some of the words have been highlighted. She will liberate. Figures fleeing from something. Is that Arkham Asylum? He left me a message using this chalk, but there must be more to it.
Powinienem jeszcze to zepsuć.
Alfred left me another clue.
Niestety.
This is what he wanted me to find. To see. The newest chalk. He's added to an old drawing of Arkham Asylum. He drew figures outside the gates. Like they're running away. The words highlighted are, she will and liberate.
She will liberate. I don't see what that has to do with Alfred.
Alfred's just along for the ride. She's been using Wayne Enterprises to get access to the buildings with Wayne Tech security systems, including Arkham Asylum. She's going to open the doors, release the inmates,
and
she took Alfred with her. Call Gordon at the GCPD.
I'm on it.
Lady Arkham won't be expecting us. We'll catch her by surprise.
Moi drodzy, i tym strasznym akcentem to oko powinno się ruszyć. To było super. Dobra, tym akcentem, słuchajcie, kończymy dzisiejszy odcinek. Przypominam, łapkę w górę, komentarze oraz subskrypcję, o tym, że możecie wpaść na inne kanały. Link macie oczywiście w opisie. A my widzimy się już jutro o godzinie 16, bo odcinki są codziennie. Prawdopodobnie wielki finał, więc szykujcie się. Pa.